We're going to go through the list today that is sub $1,000. So we're going to talk about which ones you guys might like and what would be the best ones for the value. So let's get going. At number five, Sol Invictus Arms PCC. The Sol Invictus Arms PCC is a Glock magazine-fed pistol caliber carbine based on the AR-15 platform. They offer two different barrel lengths at 8.5 and 10.5 inches. They all come equipped with an ambidextrous safety, charging handle, key mod or M-lock handguards, the SB tactical arm brace, and two 30-round Glock-compatible magazines. Once again, our number five pick is the Sol Invictus PCC, and it usually comes in around $849. At number four, our pick is the High Point Firearms Pistol Caliber Carbines. Now, before you start yelling at the screen saying, what the hell is High Point doing on this list? Guys, I'm telling you, if you've never shot a High Point carbine, they are definitely worth it. It very well could be one of the best values in the entire industry in the market of pistol caliber carbines. I personally am a High Point fan. I own some, and I know what people are going to say. They are ugly, they're heavy, but they run and they work, and the carbines are phenomenal. The carbines do come in multiple calibers, 9mm, 10mm, 40 Smith, 45 ACP, and 380. They come in multiple colors. You've got obviously black, you've got OD green, FDE, a hunter like woodland, a digital camo, and pink for the ladies out there. The barrel length on these are 16.5 inches, with the overall length being at 31 inches. Now they are a little heavy. They come in just over 6 pounds. The sights are fully adjustable. They do come with a 10-round standard magazine and will fit your normal handgun, High Point handgun magazine as well. But you can go and get a red ball and extend your capacity to about 20 rounds with a red ball magazine. There are Picatinny rails on top for any scope that you want, and one on the bottom for any lights or laser that you want to do. Once again, our number four pick is the High Point Pistol Caliber Carbine, and they start prices at $299. Once again, maybe the best value for the product in the entire market. Coming in at number three is the Ruger PC Carbine. Now, this has been one of the most popular models that have come out in the last year or so. Obviously, Ruger is a well-known name, great quality, and for the price starting at about $499, it's really, really hard not to get excited about this. While the PC Carbine does offer a 40 Smith & Wesson, most of the different models for the PC Carbine are going to be 9mm. The barrel length is just over 16 inches. The overall length is, depending on which model, anywhere from 32 to about 35.5 inches. The capacity is 17 on these things, and when you get it, it's going to come with interchangeable magazine wells for most of your common Ruger and Glock magazines. It's going to ship with the Security 9, the SR series pistol magazine well installed, but it's also going to have a magazine well that it accepts Glock mags as well. So that's a pretty cool thing for people out there that have the Glock magazines. It does come with a Picatinny rail on top of the bolt, but there's also a small Picatinny rail just above the barrel. They have a lot of different colors, obviously black, but you also have FDE. They have kind of an olive drab almost, and then maybe a design that looks like a little snake skin. It's pretty cool. My favorite is the American flag. There's a flag series, and this is just a beautiful gun for me. I think this is beautiful. So guys, once again, our number three is the Ruger PC Carbine, that the base model starts at $499. Coming in at number two is the Black Rain Ordnance Fallout CQB 9mm. This is a phenomenal gun that I've shot a lot. Obviously, Clint and the guys at Black Rain are awesome people. They live not too far from me. I'm going to be spending some time with them up at their shop and doing some training with them. But this is an unbelievable PCC. The barrel length is just under 9 inches. The overall length is about 26 inches. It is only chambered in 9mm, but it does come with your choice of a brace or a GI grip. It comes with 10-inch M-Lock hybrid handguards, a flash cam for a muzzle device, and the weight's only 5 pounds, 15 ounces. I have shot this a lot. If you're familiar at all with Black Rain, they put some amazing products out there. This does come in as the highest priced of the group. MSRP's for $9.99, but you can get them for about $8.99 elsewhere. Once again, our number two is the Black Rain Ordnance Fallout CQB 9mm standard issue pistol. Our number one pick is the Beretta CX4 Storm. This carbine has been around for several years now, and it is one that I own, and I love shooting it. It is a phenomenal feeling gun. I can't give it a better recommendation. Let's talk about some of the specs. Now, there are models that offer a 40 Smith & Wesson and a 45 ACP, but primarily the CX4 Storm is a 9mm carbine. The barrel length is about 16.5 inches, where the overall length is about 31.5 inches. One of the great things is it is shooter-friendly no matter if you are right-handed or left-handed. The safety is reversible, no gunsmithing required, so that you can train or shoot right or left-handed. You can reverse the case ejection from left to right with no gunsmithing required either. If you are a current Beretta shooter and own a PX4 or a 90 series pistol, you can use those magazines you already have for the CX4. The cool thing about the front sight for the CX4 Storm is that it is user adjustable. It makes it a very versatile, and you can easily stay accurate and on target with different kinds of ammunition. Just like the safety and the case ejection and the charging operating handle, the magazine release is also ambidextrous on the CX4 Storm. And for those of you that like to get tactical out there, there is a nice long Picatinny rail on top that you can mount scopes, any kind of optic that you want, and it is gonna fit on there like a dream. So guys, I know that I'm typically biased with Berettas. Everyone knows that I'm a Beretta fanboy, but for the price, this comes in at about $6.99. I own this one as well as a lot of the others we've talked about on this list, but this is my favorite pistol caliber carbine. It is a wonderfully shooting, very accurate, and it's going to get the job done, whether you use it as a truck gun, for home defense, or just going out there plinking, maybe doing some three gun, whatever you wanted to do, the CX4 Storm by Beretta will handle anything that you need to get done. So guys, our number one pick, once again, is the Beretta CX4 Storm.